So let's send a clear message from this hall today. We're leaving. We're taking back control.
I thought it was right that, following the decision that the British people took last week, that we should have someone leading the Conservative Party and leading the country.